The alchemy of wealth from air will bring a second blight upon mankind. This fog of death will cloak the land, and those men who are not prepared will succumb to its foul clutches. For God shows no mercy on those who heed not his words. Thus will the end come, and the world, made unworthy in his eyes, will be purified by black angels, so that he may begin anew.
Yes, you!
I've got eyes on you. Follow my voice. In the tube. Don't just stand there gulping. Hurry!
That myself. I call it the Prepper Pad. It's a smart map with radar and a connection back to me, so I can watch over you. And you'll need it. Better sort the lights out. There's a generator in the toilet. See the green light on your smart map? Now you can see what you're doing. Go back to the main room and look at the monitors. You see? The last person I tried to help went outside without the pad. And look how that ended. But there is something else you can use. That backpack is a Bob. Bug out bag, see? You need it and what's inside. Be a good time to try out your radar. Go on, pick up the cricket bat. Don't be squeamish. Think of it as an unspoken agreement between survivors. Because if you got infected, wouldn't you want someone to do the same for you? No. I recall, there's a pistol and ammo you're definitely gonna need. Good work. You've got to keep this place clean if you want to survive. More than 20 hours awake, and your decision-making goes to pieces. Don't neglect your sleep. Head back to the main room and take another look at the monitors. They're hooked into CCTV cameras all over London. This one's from a supermarket near you. But the more eyes you have, the better. There's more cameras at that location, so I'll walk you through hacking them. People think CCTV cameras are secure, hardwired to police HQ. But they're wrong. I was a Royal Signals boy in the army. I can teach you a thing or two about secure comms. Time for your first field trip. Those cameras won't fix themselves, and you need to do a little shopping. Give me a sec, I'll get those shutters up for you. You've got incoming. Check your radar. You'll need a key card to get out. There's bound to be one somewhere at that station. Use your pad's environmental scanner to search the area. Perimeter looks calm, for now. That's the one. Safe house is my handiwork. A long time ago, I teamed up with a bunch of no-hopers called the Ravens of D. I helped them fortify places like this, because we knew this was coming. Thank you. John Dee predicted the plague and the Great Fire of London that stopped it. And he saw plague victims in his own lifetime. He even tried to find a cure, the panacea. But it's a myth. You can see as well as anyone. There's no cure for this. I'll get that for you. I've locked the place down for your safety. Okay, you're free to come and go now. Scan every CCTV junction box you locate so I can hack it and bring those cameras back online. Face down a bloody horde? It's your life. Excellent. Your smart map's been updated. Without a good map, you're a goner out there. They could come in handy. Bright lights to distract the dimwits. There's a manhole nearby that's your quickest way back to the safe house. Have a gander. Sometimes retreat is your best option. Good work, soldier. triangulating. It's inside the supermarket. Be careful. Use your radar. You have to ping areas manually if you want to know what's lurking in your blind spots. To the alarm. Get inside before every blighter from miles around comes running.
Go. Go. Go.
Barricades. Shit. Find a hammer. You're gonna need to rip the planks off some doors. While you're there, stock up. If it's not nailed down, loot it.
Thank you.
When you find the box, link the pad up to bring the cameras back online. CCTV cameras are back online. Every time you scan one of those junction boxes, I'll hack it and update your smart map. Take a look at your pad. Find your way back to that shortcut you passed earlier and get your ass back to the safe house in one piece. Bloody punk's making enough noise to raise the dead. Get out of there! So you made it back. Now, you may have noticed a box in the main room with a raven symbol on it. Time to show you how it works. You can stash your weapons, ammo and supplies in there. You can't carry everything while you're outside, but a well-stocked cache will give you options before you set off. So drop whatever you want in it. Time. There's a horde approaching. Check your radar. Ah! Not that they've much intelligence left, but they've got a hunter's instinct, like an animal. And that's how I think of them. Not your neighbour, your friend, your relatives. They're all dead, and those things wearing their faces are not human. I've had an idea. I think it's time we got eyes on Buckingham Palace and took a look around. You might even be able to sneak inside if they're distracted, keeping the infected out.